You think you know me?
Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 323 pounds.
3, 2, 1.
Is he heavy?
think they've had enough. They're going to finish this thing.
Is he down for the count?
One.
But he's going to try to regroup on the outside.
Good idea.
Oh, I've been waiting for this. It's the unblockable force. That's gonna hurt! Wait! He's seeing stars! Once again, into the ropes and... Oh, there's a surprise! Here he comes! Look out! Great! Uh-oh, what are they looking for now? This is some intense action! That's a chair! Oh, and twice! Oh, wow! Whoa! Did you see that? Unbelievable! It's an Irish whip into the turnbuckle! This should be good. Oh, yes! It's definitely good! Oh, I've never seen anything like that! Well, let's go. Let's get this thing going again. Oh, look out! Not much damage. Oh, what's gonna happen here? Here you go, into the ropes, over the ropes. Come on! Oh, what's coming here? This should be good. Oh my goodness, it is good! The guardrail comes into play!
Impressive show of strength there!
Roll over the top rope back in the ring! Great! Oh, Kane with the choke slam from hell!
What goes up? Oh, he's able to avoid being taken down. Looking to make them tap. Locking in the submission.
Uh-oh.
Going for the tap out. Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
Making his way to the ring, from Melbourne, Australia, weighing at 227 pounds, Buddy Murphy!
Shoulders, fireman's carry! want.
Let me introduce you to Mr. Turnbuckle.
Tap out! Turn out the lights! This party is over!